Hello everybody, Hybrid Gaming here. Shout out to all my subscribers, as usual. Today we're playing Roblox. And this is actually a collaborative video with Fire's Playhouse, as I mentioned in my last video. Now, we did put this off. We said we were gonna do it the day after I uploaded that video, but here we are, like, 3 or 4 days later, and it just kind of didn't work out. So anyway, yeah, I do not think they've gotten in here yet, but when they do, then we'll know. Okay, as I have to record all of these separately, the video may be a bit choppy in places. Just transition without any warning. But that's just how it's gotta be. You gotta keep these under 100 megabytes to be able to post them in Discord. Is the limit, and I rely on Discord for downloading these videos so that I can use them in my other apps. So, anyway, while we are waiting on Fire, I'm just not gonna be here. I'm just not gonna record. Alright. Hey guys, we actually decided to instead play a different game, RPG Simulator. I did not want to click Tiny Tanks. I'm already level 200 plus, and Fire is just starting. Fire actually hasn't played Roblox in a while. Oh, and I most likely will be editing this video for Fire. I don't know if they still want me to do it, or if they've got it, but, I'm happy to do it. You know, that's just how stuff goes. And, I think my game froze. Nope, never mind. It's just taking forever to load. Okay, well, okay. So, Fire here is Mario Kart. That's Fire. And we're gonna be going to the first zone. Which is the plains. I'm just gonna hop in here. And hope that Fire, yeah, okay. Now Fire needs to come over here and come attack this monster. I'm currently giving Fire boosts to hold attack. Attack. Okay, so I got it set up, and we're ready to go. Just watching fire demolish them. Fire looks like they need to be healed. Which, they're practically invulnerable now. That's fun. Fire gets to level 20, I can trade with him, which that'll be helpful. And we're just waiting. I think we're gonna play until I can convince Fire to come and beat the boss. Come on. Come on. On this way. This way. Okay.
Yeah.
We are going to attempt to heal from a distance. But that's not really working. And they just died. Okay. I do believe that fire is... Yeah, fire's just grinding now. So that's nice. I actually cannot do any attacks for... I do 5,000 damage per hit. Well... With just a special attack. A normal attack's 188. So I can't help there, but I can help them level up by healing them and boosting their attack. Which this doubles their attack. Not much, but it helps in the long run. I forgot that the healing sword does damage. So, fire is currently on level 7. We're just gonna keep helping them level up until they reach. Until they feel good enough to. Beat the boss. Which actually, I believe if they land a hit and I get the kill, they still get the experience and everything. Which that is actually very helpful. They're about to die. Okay, we did a bit off-screen. Not much. Fire tried their luck at the boss again. That didn't turn out too well. But they just gotta keep trying. Told them to save up their coins to get the next sword, you know? Gotta be smart. Actually, not the next sword, the sword after the next one. Which you have to be level 7 for, and fire is level 8, as you can see here. So I'm currently waiting for a response from fire in Discord. because I told them a couple codes to enter to get coins and... Actually, no, I think it was just tokens, but either way, I'm pretty sure tokens can be converted into coins pretty easily. Not quite positive, but... Yeah. Okay, we went back to the starting area to get the sword. I'm currently... fire is right there. While I wasn't looking, I guess they must have, you know, snuck by me. Which, I guess that's not hard to do. I'm just gonna spin while they buy. I hope to God they don't get the wrong one. Okay, so we have it. We got the sword. Going back to the zone. Should be a fairly easy win now. Quite tell because I don't have chatting. I don't have a way to chat while I'm recording this. So that's pretty difficult. Sometimes you just don't know what to say. You're just kind of not in the zone. So I just told Fire that we should, and they should go ahead and go for the boss. They're going to do it. I'm not sure if they've seen it yet. Oh, they already got the move. Oh no. There's a level 300 guy just gonna camp here. That's not fun, but we kind of just need to sit here and wait for it too. Okay, so those other guys left, and Fire just got destroyed by the boss, because they didn't walk into my healing sword. So there's that. The level 300 guy's back. Currently the 15th clip you know, just saying, 15 clip, about a minute or so each, trying not to get them over 100 megabytes each, because, you know, Discord thing, yada yada. And, kind of waiting on Fire to come back, and that thump with my phone hitting my controller, don't mind that. I'm just gonna eat these guys for no reason. Okay, so Fire's back and ready to take on the boss. Okay, boom. Done. We've done it. Boom. That's the end of this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you to all my subscribers, and be sure to hit that like button. Maybe ring that bell. Yeah, I said it. I feel large enough to do it now. That's right. I got self-esteem. But anyway, see ya. Have a beautiful life. It turns out that Fire did not record this. So I'm the only one posting, but yeah.